गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, नमस्ते। आई एम देवाशीष महांती फ्रॉम ओडिशा स्टेट द भारत स्काउट्स एंड गाइड्स। टुडे आई एम हियर टू शेयर अबाउट यू रिपोर्टर एज ए चेंज मेकर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम वेरी ग्रेटफुल फॉर दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू शेयर माय एक्सपीरियंस। इट इज वेल नोन टू एवरीवन दैट यू रिपोर्टर इज ए कंप्लीटली वॉलंटरी प्लेटफॉर्म एंड ए मैसेजिंग टूल वेयर इट कनेक्ट्स विथ अस एंड हियर आवर वॉइसेस on issues that matter most to us, like education, career, skilling, health, climate change, current issues, etc. The aim of U Reporter is to empower young people engaged around the world. So I had started my U Reporter journey from last year 2020 in the month of June as a part of Project Udaan. That time I was not aware of what I will get by doing U Reporter. I have joined U Reporter for my curiosity to know and to learn new things. Then I felt it is actually a very helpful platform. I was just enjoying those interesting activities. Then I thought I should refer my scouting friends too. In Not Her Fault webinar, the top 10 list of U Reporter is declared. Surprisingly, I was in top 3 position. That day, I came to know that I have earned points by adding new e-reporter, so that I am in that board list. Till now, I have enrolled more than 5,500 members with my referral ID. I became the state coordinator of our state, and with the help of our state, I able to create more than 6,000 e-reporter ID in my state. I connect with people personally as well as in groups, inform them in several camps and webinars about U Reporter, and also explain them what to do in U Reporter and how to join. Day by day, we add more number of young people to U Reporter. We made a group where we selected some frontline volunteers and engaged them in their respective area. Our aim was not only to add people, but also engage them in U Reporter. I personally help people in doing fundu tasks, also interact with them on social media like Facebook, Insta, Twitter, share the information about U Reporter, inspire young people to join and enjoy the benefits of U Reporter. This was a brief information about how I enrolled new member to U Reporter. Now let's come to what positive changes I made after joining U Reporter. It won't be wrong to say that U Reporter gives me an identity. U Reporter is a such type of platform where I can share my point of views on topics which matter to most globally. I enhanced my conversation skill, built a self-confidence in me, learned how to share opinion, and gathered so much ideas, knowledge on issues in our society. Recently, I have completed the Young Warrior task, which was about COVID-19 vaccine. There, I came to know every little detail about vaccine, along with the facts and myths. I have also completed the Menstrual Hygiene Day quiz, in which is the one of most important topic for our society, which should be discussed. I learned so many new things about menstruation there. From that, U-Reporter help us to learn new life skills, brings confidence, business planning, public speaking, and what not, just on our phone. After joining and engaging in U-Reporter, our voice is heard globally and reaches to the decision makers and make us a change maker. Now I am a change maker in your community by joining U Reporter. I can proudly say that I am a top U Reporter because I love to work for community development and want to bring positive changes in your society. So I request everyone to join U Reporter and be a change maker and also inspire others. Thank you everyone.